Hello and welcome guys. Today in this video I want to show you how to fix 403 forbidden error on Windows 10. So guys, if you are facing this error on Windows 10 when you are trying to access any website and you are using Chrome browser or any another browser and you are facing 403 forbidden error, so to resolve this issue, follow some easy steps. First one, click on start, then type control panel, open control panel, select VBI as large icons, then click on network and sharing center. Now left click on your internet source, then click on properties. Now select Internet Protocol version 4, then click on properties. Now select use the following DNS server addresses. Now type this number 8888, again 8888. Now in the second line, 8 8 4 and 4. So type this preferred DNS server and alternate DNS server 8888 8844, then click on OK and close it. Now click on start, then type cmd. So run as administrator. When you see command prompt, so run as administrator. Now just you need to type some command. So ipconfig space slash flushdns. So type this command line and press enter. Now type this command line netsh space winsock winsock space and reset reset. So type this command line netsh winsock reset, then press enter. Now close it and restart your PC. So hopefully guys, using these some simple and easy steps, we can resolve and fix 403 forbidden error on Windows 10. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment this video work for you or not.